time is coming near.
When Jesus walked the earth, he looked at the multitudes around him and saw a harvest which was plentiful and ready for gathering. What do you see when you look at the people of England, Scotland, Ireland and Wales?
Bunker squats, the sound is ringing clear.
Yeah, so the King's vision is a huge vision. Not just to see one church in Coquiel or a church over there or something like that, but a vision to see the whole of Ireland reached with the gospel, disciples made right across it.
The first way that you can get involved is by giving your time, your talents, or your finances to help grow the work. Maybe you've got time to help us with some of the administration that is needed. Maybe you have skills in things like media and graphic design that could help with many projects that we're doing. Maybe you're in a position to make a one-off or regular monthly financial gift that will go to help supporting travelling workers and some of the projects that we're involved with. Visit our website, missionbritain.com, to see how you can help resource and grow the work.
Elvis brings his children home.
The second way that you can get involved is by starting a house of prayer. Everything that Jesus did came out of prayer. We're seeking to multiply houses of prayer across England, Scotland, Ireland and Wales, places where people fervently and desperately cry out for the kingdom of God to come across communities and villages and towns and cities. Places where people pray into the work, pray into some of the issues in the simple communities that are being formed.
And I still believe in the saints.
The third way that you can get involved with the work is by joining or hosting a mission XP or mission experience. The goals of these weeks is to see new churches started, to see new communities of people being baptized and beginning to meet together as a simple Jesus-centered community. Across Britain and Ireland, we've been facilitating these mission XPs, which involve practical training, often in the mornings, and then practical application on the streets and in homes in the afternoon and evening. If you'd like to join a Mission XP or host one, or just like to find out some more information about XPs, then visit missionbritain.com. The fourth way that you can get involved is by joining a mission base. A mission base is a place where pioneers are being trained to connect with people that don't know anything about Jesus, to find people of peace, and to plant new simple communities of faith with people that didn't know anything about Jesus. If this is something you're interested in, then we'd love you to join a base for 1 week, 3 months or a year. If you'd like more information about how to join a mission base, visit missionbases.com.
A vision to see every person in Ireland have an opportunity to hear about Jesus and respond to and follow him.
This is the vision and passion of Mission Britain: to multiply disciples, churches and leaders until there is no place left in England, Scotland, Ireland and Wales where the message of Jesus is not known.
After all, let's rock and roll.